Puck comes free, but the Red Wings have got it. Blast by Daly. Misses wide. That gives the Avs a chance. Speeding through center. 2-on-1. MacKinnon's got a man with him. And he scores! Nathan MacKinnon wins the game for the Avs in overtime. What a night for the Avs. Down 3-1. And they beat Jimmy Howard for 3 goals. Unbelievable night for the Avalanche as they come from behind to beat the Detroit Red Wings in Detroit. Does that feel good, folks? Does that feel good?
And Mike, you saw it when he missed the net and MacKinnon was coming up. They were not going to catch him. And MacKinnon, Mike, off the scoreboard a little bit in the last couple of games. What does he do in the third period? He gets an assist to set up the overtime and he scores the game winner right here. And this is what stars do. The biggest moments in the game, who can